I have been asked by people, why hasn't this been done before? And I had to give it some thought, but the equipment that we use, the high-speed cameras and the Quintec ball roll measurement and so on, just weren't available years ago. And it's just an application of more sophisticated testing equipment. I've also been asked if I think that this putting shaft is going to revolutionize putting. And I can't answer that. All I can say is that it's better.